Hey mate, welcome back. Thanks for joining me today, and we are going to see business on how to deal with the current situation of old people not being treated properly, or day by day you start listening to so much of news about the old people who are not being taken care of appropriately, who are deliberately left without proper attention. That can be of an intentional or unintentional motive. That depends entirely on the situation where they are put into. Due to the nuclear family atmosphere and due to the economic requirements, people have started working all together quite a huge amount of time, and they literally doesn't have sufficient time to take care of the old people and the aged persons in their own household. So it can be your parents, can be your grandparents, it can be your in-laws. So it can be anyone in your house who are in need of a serious attention by someone for their regular attention, for their daily existence altogether. So in such situation, the business which we are going to discuss today is something which does benefit them besides being a business altogether. I would say it's a kind of a service-oriented business where you are going to do the service to the people who are looking for it deliberately, the people who are really deserving such kind of service. It's a manpower consulting who actually supply people, who actually can provide people to be a attender or be a person to take care of the aged persons aged people in your household. It's a manpower consulting where you'll supply people for taking assistance, like to take care of your to take care of the age old people in your household. People who are looking for someone to assist them as an attender or a caretaker, or literally like who can literally babysit the aged persons in the house, would reach you for manpower. They'll pay you as a consulting charges. They'll pay you. It can be done as a two different variants, like one as in you still have the salary being handled by you for the person whom you're supplying. So every month you'll be receiving the salary from the owners of the the person who has employed the employer, and that will be given to these employees with a standard like commission charges or a standard hold from your side. The other side, on the other hand, you can still do it as a commission basis, where while placing you'll get a commission, can be either ways, from the employer as well as the employee, or just that the employer. So it's a business, but still you'll have that satisfaction, you'll have that self-contentment in giving such resources to the people who are desperately looking for such help. And it's going to be a self-satisfactory business where you earn in the course of time while working and while supplying people. On the other hand, you'll have that self-contentment, you'll have that satisfaction of placing someone which really helps the other person. So obviously people might question that, is this a business where we can consider the profitability? But when it comes to the question of having such generosity, having such thoughts about being a person of doing such a philanthropic activity, it requires you to be economically, financially self-dependent. So in order to be self-dependent, you obviously have to do some business. So manpower consulting has been an almost like a great industry and great business for almost decades, like few decades. I would say almost like 5 to 6 decades right now.